guys, and welcome back to another video. In this video, we'll be trying to survive as the parahexilian. And so, yeah, let's get started. This should be an interesting experience because the parahexilian takes about 65 to 75 minutes to grow. And yeah, I'll discuss all the rules when I spawn in and see you guys after the cut. Okay, guys, we've spawned in. So, yeah, this is the parahexilian. Big dragon creature, which ironically does not have the flame breath. Yet, a bat, called the Sochuri, does have the flame breath. Which I'm really angry about. But this video is not about the Sochuri. If you want to hear more about my war with the Sochuri, go watch my Empyterium experience video. But yeah. So basically, this is a survival challenge. How these work, if you don't know, is kind of basically, so you want to, first of all, grow your creature to elder, age 100, in case you didn't know how to grow in Creatures of Sonaria. And no logging out of game to save your creature. And for this challenge, a lot like my Empyterium experience, since this creature is really strong, I will only eat what I kill. So basically, I cannot eat the food that spawns around the map. I can only eat what I kill. So, yeah, let's go to Oasis. Yeah. And we've landed in Oasis, guys. So what all do we have here? We have the new Angelic Warden, we have the new Sar Hingaro model, we have a Gyrodus, a Shro, which deserves to die. It placed a Shro lamp. Die, please. Die, Shro. Oh gosh. But basically what the Shro lamp does is, it emits radiation to anyone next to it, and they are pretty much the most annoying creature in Creatures of Sonaria. They're up there with the Minui and the Sochuri. So, yeah. Let me heal my poison off real quick. Guys, I never knew how cool the Parahexilian's animations were. This is the cowering animation. This is the aggro animation. Oh, that's insane. Oh my god. Oh, that's so cool. Here's the mud roll animation. I am floating. We claw at the ground. Here's the attack animation. And then here are the roars. Broadcast. Friendly. Aggro. And voice. Wow, that is pretty good. Oh, Shro's back. Let me get the Shro. Guys, look at this. This is a really cool creature called the Crataperitina. He's also really friendly, this one. So you shall be my new travel buddy. Even if you don't want to. I shall kidnap you real quick. Food. I found food. Right now we're at age 8 out of 100. Food. My food. It's all mine.